person, the donor, had in mind either.
But what do these multimillionaires expect? You give someone five million bucks.
They want their candidate to win.
But there has to be a so what at the end of that? So if you win, what does Edelson get out of it?
Well, he knows I'm very pro-Israel, and that's the central value of his life. I mean, he is very worried that Israel's going to not survive.
And then there's Foster Freeze, who backs Rick Santorum.